Ciao! I'm here to talk to you about my trip to Abruzzo, Italy. Abruzzo is located in the western coast of southern Italy. Some of the most popular cities in Abruzzo, Italy include Pescara, Teramo, Chieti, and L'Aquila. When I first arrived, I checked into the Victoria Hotel Pescara. I chose this hotel because I enjoy being on the beach and very close to the water, so it was a perfect hotel choice. It was also pretty fairly priced and a very nice hotel. One of the places I visited while in Abruzzo was the Parco Nazionale di Abruzzo, Lazio e Molise. This is a national park. It is also a mountain habitat for wolves and bears. I chose this as one of the places I wanted to visit because I enjoy hiking and I enjoy being in the outdoors and I love the scenery of this place as well. I also went to the Museo d'Arte Moderna Vittoria Colonna. This is a modern art museum in Pescara. The museum came about in 2002 and is hosted by a building that was built in 1953. The museum consists of a permanent collection and also holds temporary exhibitions of modern and contemporary art, as well as other cultural events and conventions. Another place I visited while in Abruzzo was the Teatro Marrucino. This is a performing arts center in Chieti, Italy. Seeing Broadway shows as a kid made me very interested in seeing what the theatrical performances were like in Italy. And last but not least, food. One of the places I enjoyed eating in Italy was called Taverna 58. This was a Mediterranean restaurant, and I chose this restaurant because I very much enjoy eating seafood, and this was a perfect place to do that. And of course, we cannot forget about dessert, and this was probably my favorite part of my trip. I went to Gelateria Pescara La Fonte. This was a gelateria, and I chose this place for dessert because I absolutely love ice cream and could not leave without getting some gelato from Italy. I had a wonderful time in Abruzzo, Italy, and I hope you all will go and take a visit for yourselves. Ciao!